Metra is planning a major hiring push in the new year. The transit agency says it's adjusting train schedules as more riders start commuting back to downtown offices, looking to fill a variety of positions, including engineers, conductors, cleaners, and administration. Transit agency says some of the open positions are being created by employees opting to retire rather than comply with COVID-19 vaccine mandates.